If your Roblox is not launching on PC, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve the issue. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech solutions. If Roblox is not launching on your PC, then follow the solutions shown in this video to fix the problem easily. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the methods. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is delete Roblox's temporary files. Click on the Windows button and select Settings icon. Next, click on System and then Storage. Click on Temporary Files. Uncheck all the boxes except Temporary Files. Next, click on Remove Files. Method 2. The next thing you can do is reinstall Roblox. Click on the Windows Start button and select Settings. Open Apps section. Then select the installed apps from the list of all the installed apps. Find Roblox. Click on the three dots button beside it and click on Uninstall. Follow the on-screen instructions to finish the process. If you don't see Roblox among the listed apps, then type Control Panel in the Windows search box and select the first option. Change View By to large or small icons. Select Programs and Features. Find Roblox from the list of the installed apps and right-click on it. Select Uninstall and follow as shown. After uninstalling Roblox successfully, download and install it again. So that's it. If this video has helped you in solving this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also, join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.